Admiral Nimitz faced with the same communication challenges, he remained at Pearl Harbor. He did not embark, and he demonstrated tremendous faith in his subordinates, especially his subordinate commanders, and he armed them with very clear guidance and very clear commander's intent. They knew what they were supposed to do, how they were supposed to do it, and what level of risk was acceptable. In short, he gave clear guidance, and then he got out of the way. After the battle, Admiral Nimitz declared, "This was a glorious page in our history."